We've all received criticism in our lives, and whether from a friend, a coworker, a parent, or maybe even a stranger, it's not always easy to hear. But especially for us in leadership, criticism should be seen as a good thing because it can help us grow. Sometimes criticism may not be true or kind, but even then, knowing the right way to deal with criticism will make us stronger and wiser.